Using protein powders for the meal replacement can often be a smart move when following a weight loss plan, as it takes more time for the body to digest, keeping you fuller longer. In this video, we are going to look at the benefits of protein powder and how it can promote weight loss. Protein shakes diets work as a replacement meals and should always be consumed by following a particular order. These diets should also be complemented with regular workout sessions. The shakes, like most other diet plans, cannot help you attain your weight loss goals. And while men and women can use any protein powder, some are intended to use by one or the other. How protein powder can be useful in your fat burning mission? Protein powder can be proven to be very useful in your request to burn fat, as it contains essential amino acids required by the body cells. It essentially builds your body up and helps you in the process of weight loss. The first benefit of protein powder as a meal replacement is, will help you meet your daily protein requirements. Second, it further helps you to avoid junk food, chips and crackers. Third, it aids in limiting your cravings. You would find this method is very healthy and can help you in the weight loss process. Here are some of the main benefits of incorporating protein shake in your weight loss plan. They will make you feel fuller for a longer period of time. Using them promote thermogenesis. This means that the protein would tell the body to burn off the excess carbs and fats. The high level of protein found in these shakes support muscles building. Muscles burn off excess calories faster instead of fat layer. They also provide you extra energy, which is needed if you work out regularly. The large variety of protein shake powders can be incorporated in many different recipes to make your meals healthier. These are low-fat shakes and they help your body repair damaged tissue like skin, muscles, hair, organs and bones. They also help women produce higher level of estrogen. How much protein do you need? If you want to lose weight, eating extra protein can make your diet easier and more effective when a person is not dieting but still engaging in regular workouts. One's daily protein requirement should fall around 0.5 to 0.8 grams of protein per pound body weight. So, a 150-pound person would want to consume 75 gram protein per day. If you are dieting, it is generally recommended to increase daily protein intake to 1 gram protein pound body weight. When looking for a good protein powder, try to get something dried from protein isolate rather than concentrates. Although there is not a huge difference between the two, those containing isolates tends to have a lower content of carbs and fats and are absorbed slightly quicker into the body. And if you are seriously looking for natural weight loss solution, please visit my channel and like this video and subscribe it and share it with your family and friends. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye bye.